5 o'clock. Making the Innovation Corridor a reality, a major groundbreaking today for an Avondale project worth more than $1 billion and with the potential for thousands of jobs.
$1 billion and all those jobs. Wow. As part of our series called Move Up Cincinnati, focusing on regional growth and transportation, not on your sides, Lisa Smith shows us the impact the project is expected to have on the region.
Expect to see lots of movement along this corner of Redding Road and MLK. The first shovels of dirt are turning on this $1.5 billion Uptown Innovation Corridor.
Welcome to Avondale, Cincinnati's most innovative neighborhood.
We couldn't be more excited.
Excited because after years of planning, the first phase of the Uptown Innovation Corridor is getting off the ground.
It is a tremendous opportunity for growth for the city, for the region, for the neighborhood of Avondale.
When completed, the development will include 360,000 square feet of office space, underground parking, and a 158-room Hilton Homewood Suites Hotel. The anchor tenant will be UC's Digital Futures Building, focused on research and technology.
From digital health to intelligent manufacturing, the opportunities are enormous and endless.
This will be a huge draw for companies wanting to be here near their research and near their talent, quite frankly.
The development is the offspring of the I-71 MLK interchange, designed to spur growth in Avondale.
Avondale is a proud neighborhood, a diverse melting pot full of caring, dedicated people who want a fabulous neighborhood to call home.
The project also increases UC's footprint at Redding and MLK. The 1819 Innovation Hub, which opened last year, is right across the street. Businesses are already expressing interest in the area.
We've had several conversations with companies outside the region as well as inside the region, and I think really the only thing that's slowing us down is we've got to get the buildings constructed.
Development is also planned on the other three corners of Redding Road and MLK. This project is expected to be finished by 2021. In Avondale, Lisa Smith, 9 on your side.